It's called a parallel takeoff.
Thank you.
Now it's expressful like 12-0 white line. Speed local time, 11:32 a.m. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated. With your seatbelt fastening to the aisle pan until we have arrived at the gate. And capital attention, also press the seatbelt sign indicating that it's safe to stand. Please use caution when opening the overhead compartment. And remove an item since articles may have shifted during flight. The use of portable electronic devices, such as cell phones, is now permitted. However, other electronic devices must remain off the stairs. So we approach the gate, and the captain has turned off the passenger seatbelt sign. Once the aircraft door is open, to ask for your patience. While the ground crew is forwarding the outside luggage that you may have left at the door, as you boarded in Charlotte. Your checked luggage will be transferred onto your next flight, or taken over to the baggage claim area. Here in White Plains, is your final destination. We would also like to remind you that once you're off the aircraft, it's against federal regulations to go behind the wings to collect your luggage. And on behalf of the SOS Express, and yeah, we're sponsored by crew, thanks for time with us today. We appreciate you, but we look forward to serving you on a future flight. Have a nice day.